Greetings and Talofa Lava Samoa. Here's an usual update of your weather forecast for tonight and tomorrow.
Heavy rain and flood warnings are now cancelled. However, heavy rain advisory remains in effect for all of Samoa. Landslide is possible for vulnerable areas. Flood advisory also remains in effect for all major rivers and vulnerable areas. And lastly, marine advisory remains in effect due to high swells. Latest satellite imagery of this afternoon shows a broad cloud band still affecting the islands. From over the map, an active convergence zone now lies to the south of Samoa. Meanwhile, a moist northeast-northerly wind flow prevails over the group with associated clouds and showers. For tonight, isolated showers with brief heavy falls at some areas and few thunderstorms. For Friday, cloudy periods with some isolated showers. Marine tonight, northeast to northerly winds of 20 to 30 km per hour with gusty periods, poor visibility in showers, combined waves and swells of 2 to 2.5 meters. For tomorrow, easterly winds of 25 to 35 km per hour with waves of 2 to 2.5 meters for the northern waters and 1.5 to 2.5 meters for the southern seas. And the tide table, high tide will be at 22 minutes to 3 early morning, low tide at 10 more minutes to 9. High tide at 12 minutes past 3 in the afternoon and low tide again at 9:30 at night. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 6 minutes past 7 in the morning and will set at 8 p.m. in the evening.
And that's all we have for you this evening. Until tomorrow, good night.